Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t equal to t to the power 625. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides, 5 to the power t to the whole power 1 over t equal to t to the power 625 to the whole power 1 over t. As a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, then it will be 5 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 625 times 1 over t. T and t cancels. We have 5 equal to t to the power 625 over t. To cancel this 625, multiply by power 1 over 625 on both sides, 5 to the power 1 over 625 equal to t to the power 625 over t to the whole power 1 over 625. 5 to the power 1 over 625 equal to t to the power 625 over t times 1 over 625 cancels. We have 5 to the power 1 over 625 equal to t to the power 1 over t, which is same as t to the power 1 over t equal to 5 to the power 1 over 625. This step is same as t to the power 1 over t equal to 5 to the power 5 over 5 times 1 over 625. If we cancel 5 and 5, we get again 5 to the power 1 over 625. Next, we have t to the power 1 over t as it is equal to 5 to the power 5 times 1 over 5 times 625. As a to the power m n equal to a to the power m to the whole power n, then we have t to the power 1 over t equal to 5 to the power 5 to the whole power 1 over 5 times 625. In the next step, as 5 to the power 5 equal to 5 times 5, we have 25. 25 times 5 is 125. 125 times 5, we have 625. And 625 times 5, we have 3125. So, it can be written as t to the power 1 over t equal to 5 to the power 5 will be here 3125 to the whole power 1 over 5 times 625 is 3125. Next. As we know, m to the power 1 over m equal to n to the power 1 over n, then m equal to n. So we get the value of t, which is equal to 3125. I hope you understood, which is the value of t. In the next step, I am going to verify 5 to the power t equal to t to the power 625. Put the value of t. We have 5 to the power 3125 equal to t is 3125 to the whole power 625. Left hand side should be equal to right hand side. So here 5 to the power 3125 as it is, and here 3125 as equal to 5 to the power 5. So we can write here 3125, 5 to the power 5, and 625 as it is. In the next step, 5 to the power 3125 as it is, 5 to the power 5 times 625, 5 to the power 3125 equal to 5. 5 times 625, we have 3125. You can see base and powers are same. So here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t, which is equal to 3125, satisfies the equation of 5 to the power t equal to t to the power 625. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.